Okay, well, it's been raining for the last 2 days. It literally just stopped, so I'm really curious to see how the bite's gonna be. See if we can't catch anything. I'm definitely bringing my boots. Today I'm gonna try crankbait, plastic, and a swim bait, so we'll see what happens. Sun's coming out, it's been raining, and everything is just mud. Water is. Ooh, that water got dark. That water got really dark. Wow, the water turned brown. The water's flowing over there. The water's probably a good 2 feet. No, maybe a foot higher than it's normally been. Let's see, I've got brand new setup on both rods. It's gotten switch over to a little square bill. All right, well, we just got a tiny little guy. Pretty close to the bank. Got another one. There we go. There we go. GoPro, take a photo. GoPro, take a photo. Stop. GoPro, stop recording. Back-to-back casts, two fish, backlash. Let's get it out. Let's catch some more. Kind of went with this bait because it's just a little visible. This water is so muddy from this rain. I'm trying to figure out this reel. I'm usually using the other one. That's a fish. That is a big fish. I'm gonna have to weigh this one. That's a big fish. I need my pliers again. Oh man, it's a big fish. It's a female. She's about to lay her eggs. Let's weigh her. Let's get a picture. Where's my phone? Did I leave my phone in the car? Shoot, I did. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, so that was back to back, three fish. Back to back to back. This water's really dirty. So I've been using this little blue and chartreuse on the Torrent Piscifun. I'm like tied up on someone's old line. I forgot my phone in the car. Jesus. I've got to get used to this reel. It doesn't have the internal brakes like my Phantom does, so I'm just working with the external brakes and the drag. He had it. He had it. Got another one. And I'm not hook setting these fish. It's the second fish lost. He took that as soon as it landed. Got a fish, that's another one. Another big one. Oh yeah, that's a big one. Man, I am slaying these guys today on this bait. Man, those teeth are sharp. It's another female. GoPro, stop. Man, these fish are just schooled up back here. Let's get a nice release on them. And there he goes. I didn't even weigh that fish. That fish was close to 3 pounds. Get that out of the weeds there. far. This reminds me of a long time ago as a kid when I was at Bass Pro and they let little kids fish for catfish, I think it was. Yeah, it was catfish. And it was like every cast, you got a fish and they let you keep it. Man, that was years ago.